Hello everyone. In this tutorial, I will guide you on how to easily switch between Safari profiles on your Mac computer. Let's get started. After creating a few profiles, you want to be able to switch between them easily. To do so, click the Safari File menu. Select New Window from the drop-down menu and choose a new window in the profile you want to use. This could be a work, travel, or shopping profile. Let's start with a work profile. To switch between profiles, you may need to click the sidebar icon to reveal the profile button. Once the button is visible, click the drop-down arrow and select Switch to Profile. Then choose a new window in the profile you want to use. For instance, I'll open a new window in the travel profile. To return to the previous profile, click the drop-down menu and switch to the previous one. If you want to keep two windows open, click on the drop-down menu, select New Window, and click on a new window in the profile you wish to use. For instance, if you are going to use the shopping profile, select it and open a new window. You can now have two windows open in different profiles. You can also open a new window by right-clicking the Safari icon in the dock and selecting a new window. If you want to see a more detailed tutorial on Safari profiles, please visit my channel and watch this video. I will leave the link in the description box. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.